Today, I'll be showing you how to enable the battery protection feature on the Galaxy S24, Galaxy S24 Plus, and the Galaxy S24 Ultra. This process will work on all modern Samsung Galaxy devices, though, as long as it has OneUI 6 or higher installed on it. Now, unless you prefer to upgrade your smartphone every 2 years, that 2-year mark is around the time when you begin to notice some battery capacity degradation happening. The batteries in our devices can only handle so much usage, and each time we fully charge the phone, that takes a little off the lifespan of the battery. When we keep the phone on the charger all night while we're sleeping, that takes a little more off the lifespan of the battery. And even wireless charging does this even more since it generates all of that excess heat. It's just the way these lithium-ion batteries work, as they can only take so much usage before they begin to lose their capacity. Thankfully, though, there are a number of ways that we can prolong the lifespan of these batteries, and one of them is built directly into the OneUI firmware. We can find it by first opening up the Settings application, and then scrolling through this list until you find the Device Care section. So go ahead and tap on that, and then you're going to want to tap on the Battery option. Then, from here, you should see a feature labeled Battery Protection. This is going to be disabled by default, but we can enable it with a simple tap. However, you should realize that doing this alone will not truly prevent the phone from charging past 80%. You can see that while the feature is actually enabled, with OneUI 6, we are only enabling the basic version of this feature if we simply enable it like I showed you. Instead, we're going to need to tap on the name of the feature itself. That will bring us to the full menu area here, where we can choose to enable the basic Samsung Galaxy S24 battery protection mode. We can set it to adaptive, or we can set it to maximum. Adaptive is basically how Google has its Pixel battery protection feature laid out. And while this is definitely better than having it set to basic or having the feature disabled entirely, adaptive is only ideal for those people who have a strict sleeping schedule. And it may actually be as restrictive as Google's version by requiring you to have a morning alarm set as well. Instead, I like to keep my devices from being charged past 80%, so I prefer to keep this feature set to maximum. I do understand that some people do not like the idea of losing 20% of their battery, so if you can't make it through the day with this feature on maximum, then definitely use the adaptive setting instead. However, I usually end the day with about 20% of the battery anyway, and that's with this feature enabled. Keeping this feature enabled throughout the life of your Samsung Galaxy smartphone or tablet can help keep the battery healthy, and that will allow you to use the phone for 5 years or longer without being forced to have the battery replaced. Honestly, I really dislike the other OEMs who have still refused to add in a feature like this, and it's the main reason why I've been thinking about switching back to a Samsung device from my Pixel 7 Pro.